And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and play some more Fallout New Vegas. We're going to do some side questing. So right now we're about to go into the side area of the strip, which is this little door here, which is called Junk Door to North Vegas Square. We're going to check this area out next. Eventually we'll start mixing this in with like main quest or something like that. My goal is to visit all the side locations and then do the main questing. This way, we don't have to go explore all these side areas unless we have to, type thing. So that's my goal here. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Hope everyone enjoys me playing some Fallout New Vegas and the series. Now, let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I see a lot of folks come and go, but none fit your type. Where you come from, stranger? Cause that's the law of the land. You never know when someone's going to stab you in the back, and I like mine upright. Maybe one day, stranger, when you've seen all I've seen, done all I've done, you'll sooner trust a rad scorpion than a new face in the wasteland. Sure thing. What's on your noggin? We're independent folks here. Merchants, gamblers, NCR whores. All of them trade with us, and we offer protection against critters and the fiends. You heard me. We don't like those stiff-backed, clean-handed little pussies. New Vegas belongs to the people. The NCR is just a corrupt and bloated monster no better than any other wasteland crawler. We make this land wealthy, and we ain't giving it up. They're a bunch of lunatics, so pumped full of Kims they don't give a damn about life anymore. Fiends rape, kill, and maim for the hell of it. Vault 3's fiend territory. Those shitheads attack Westside all the time, even making it to the rest of Outer Vegas when they crawl under the sewers.
Can I help you with something, stranger?
We've been here for a few years, just looking for a place we can call our own. Life's harsh, but still, it beats the hell out of the desert. We've got numbers, we've got food, and we've got trade. That's progress, stranger. Keep your nose to the ground, stranger, that's what. Mind your own business and let us mind our own. Are we clear? Every salvager who tries gets blown up, flattened, or gutted by traps. Then he starts to stink up the town, and we're the ones to clean up the mess.
You better control that thing.
Bots get lost.
That fiend leader got what he fucking deserved.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the strip.
Going to place me a good bet on Thorn.
You don't strike me as someone down on their luck. What brings you to Westside? I help tend to crops, stand watch for fiends, and generally help keep things civilized. A couple of years now. I was a trader for a while, but got tired of all the walking. Westside was a good place to settle down as any.
Someone finally put down that stick. If you're down on your luck and need some caps, I'd buy just about any. Of course. Thanks.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Here to do business? My grandfather opened up this shop. Took over from him when the fiends killed him. Of course. Thanks.
keep hearing about them.
Welcome to Casa Madrid, cheapest, cleanest whores in all New Vegas. If you want to know the rates for Poon, talk to the whores. Yep, for years now. Guess I should be calling it Casa Marco or something, but I haven't changed the signs. Folks who can't pay their way onto the strip need a place to stay too. And when Pretty Sarah set her whores up here, Casa went full service.
Hi there. Welcome to the Westside Co-op. I'm Clayton Etienne. All right.
My pleasure is on my goodbye.
Hey there.
So when we come back, we're going to go ahead and do Black Mountain. I believe that's what this landmark is called. We're going to go up there. It's going to have a bunch of super mutants with stealth boys on, so it should be interesting. So that's what we're going to be doing next. We're going to clear that out and do that side quest. Then maybe we'll start doing some main questing. The goal was to do a bunch of side locations, but we need to level up in order to unlock the locations of where all these are. Makes it easier to visit them. So maybe we'll start doing that. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video.